Hey everyone, I'm back with a second installment of Internationally Inspired. The coolest thing is to put the same product in the hands of four additional teachers and just see the amazing projects that they come up with. This event is going to be featuring the art of myself representing the US, also Karen Ellis from Canada. Mosaha from India. Celine Navarro from France. And Loredana Bucaria from Italy. The whole concept of Internationally Inspired was truly born out of traveling and seeing the world and experiencing new cultures. I 100% believe that I am a better human today, a better artist today, because I have been able to see the world and infuse myself into other cultures and experience art through their eyes. And I wanted to be able to share that experience with you. So I have asked other artists from around the world to share their perspective on using the same supplies that I have. Not only will you get my three projects, but you're also going to be getting 12 additional projects from each of these artists with a total of 15 workshops, truly. And I just think it's just such an amazing gift to be able to share art through other people's eyes. And they were so excited about doing it that it really made it such a wonderful experience. So through this workshop, you're going to be seeing how stencils, how the mixed media album, how the canvas book and flowers get interpreted by five truly unique artists. And I hope that just this little bit of travel makes you see the world just a little bit differently. And the accents you hear and little tidbits of information they tell you about where they live, I just think it's such an amazing experience. So if you're ready, get your passports ready, because we are going to travel the globe with our artistic passports and see art through the eyes of others. 'Cause all around the world, people